When was the last time you went outside without any fears? When was the last time you feel alive? When was the last time you do something without being limited? It has been 2 years since this pandemic started. More than 200 countries are affected and more than 4.39 million people are deceased. This pandemic changed our lives. Hi, my name is Adina Nazwa from BPI1 Senior High School Bandung, and I'm here to talk about how does this pandemic change our lives. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you my personal story. I was in 9th grade when all of this COVID thing started. I was living my best life. I was about to graduate from junior high school. Me and my friends were having so much fun. But of course, we were really busy preparing for our exams. When my school announced there will be a 2 week pause for school, I was relieved because honestly, I was feeling overwhelmed with all of the assignments, tryouts, and the exams. But then there were so many scary news on the internet, the TV, the radio, everywhere. It was really scary. I will never forget how I was feeling back then. I was so scared I would never get to see my loved ones again. I cannot speak for everyone in the world, but after all the things that I saw, this pandemic taught us so many things. Of course, there are good and bad things from it. For me, at least, this pandemic taught me how to survive. Yes, of course, there are many people who are lucky enough to have all of the facilities. I mean, you're hungry? Go order something from delivery or the fridge is stocked with food. And you're bored? Go to Netflix, watch YouTube, or do something with your phone. What about those people who aren't lucky enough to have all of that? I mean, they still need to fight day and night for just a spoon of rice. According to the news, there are more than 29 million people who lost their jobs during this pandemic. This pandemic not only has an impact for the health department, the COVID-19 pandemic has also caused the economy of most countries grow negatively and even go into recession. This pandemic also has big influence to our education. To be honest, I hate online classes. In my opinion, it's just not effective. I mean, there's too many assignments and our eyes hurting from Zooming non-stop. I really miss offline classes. And for us teenagers, this pandemic has huge influence to our social life. I mean, yes, there are people who are lucky enough who still can get to hang out with their friends, but there are others who can't even go through the door house because their parents didn't let them, and it's really hard to socialize only by phone and virtual meetings. There are so many things we can learn from this pandemic. There are good and bad things. I really hope this COVID-19 pandemic could end soon so we can start our new normal and new beginnings. Ladies and gentlemen, that's all for my speech. I hope we all can learn and take positives from it. Thank you and see you later.